A Beijing artist, Li Hervan, who is painting Wei Minghu.
不敢当，我是个画画的，学画画的，也在美术学院上过，也一直在画未名湖，就是个很有底蕴，提亮一下，然后就这样的话呢，也有一个好处，它这个底色啊，也是一种层次，哎，这个底色也可以利用，司徒雷登根据通州燃灯佛舍利塔的造型，设计的这个塔的造型。
Are you getting hungry? How about having traditional Chinese youtiao?
You
every day are you ready? We every morning at 3:30.
3:30? Yes. How
early?
Yes. So what do you want to
put inside?
Flour, egg, baking powder, milk, butter, then add some water and you can start enjoying the youtiao.
Wow, it's been almost 30
years. 30 years?
Yeah.
It's been so long. That's so strong.
For delicious youtiao, you need not only practice but also passion and interest.
These two are one piece.
那个。Our Taichi master is an early riser, and he welcomes everyone to join his morning Taichi practice.
还是要叠画。真的。腰吧。What
is more? He is always willing to teach you some moves if you are a beginner.
现在练学习压力大嘛，课间就是把它这样起来拉伸一下。重心保持脚跟之后平视前方，然后腰慢慢的向前。中好，哎，对对对对对，哎对对对对对，好，慢慢起，慢慢起，像个不倒翁一样。你看过那个叫不倒翁，就是这块要练起来。那完了下盘是要非常扎实，这样就很稳。
He is sure that Tai Chi is the best way to start a day for anyone regardless of their age, status, and gender.
对对对对，好，五，要松一下，好好。
Matt and Sun has been dancing traditional Chinese yanggu for the last 10 years.
哎，就是为了锻炼身体，锻炼身体。你看我这多大岁数了，我都77了。77，77，我女儿都是退休了。她那秧歌对吧？跟我也挺熟的，人太少了吧，是吧？是。瞅着就是没那份激情，是吧？这个。
对，锻炼身体。
为了健身吧，健身吧，因为老年人吧跳舞吧，他有的不大会跳，对吧？啊，节奏感你踩不好是吧？会跳舞的人都知道。 几乎天天玩，反正就是一般五步吧，就跟跳舞一样，就是走的正走的好，基本就是有点基础。任何人都可以玩，一分不收，就是大家健康。啊，
是，
您这写着嘛，大家乐嘛，是吧？嗯，就是为了健康啊。